Dear Leonard, I write you today my proposal in song. My struggle lies where you are strong. I've wrestled with words for so very long. Line after line, as each conversation was wrung, pinned to the ground, silence won, started and ended before I'd begun. I'll lend you the blue of my eye and a body still young, voice of an angel, sweet sound from my guitar and tongue. If you lend me the lines of your years and the ease of your song, inside this bargain we'll both belong. Dear Leonard, please understand this is only a loan. While I'll be the skin to your bone, I long for sacred hymns of my own. Yes, I'd call to sing you the phone book, that old tired tone, yet onto the fire it's thrown. Were you the author, we'd still take her home. I'll lend you the blue of my eye and a body still young, the voice of an angel, sweet sound from my guitar and tongue. If you lend me the lines of your years and the ease of your song, inside this bargain we'll both belong. Should I kneel and praise the sun, climb your mountain, take a vow, is that where your confidence comes from? Your holy audience of one. No, I've never believed in my soul, no poet my stories untold. I swallow the seeds of them whole. It's late and I really should let you go. You've helped me more than you know, using you as you did her, and that's how it goes. I'll lend you the blue of my eye and a body still young, the voice of an angel, sweet sound from my guitar and tongue. If you lend me the lines of your years and the ease of your song, inside this bargain we'll both belong. Dear Leonard, I write you today my proposal in song.